time for another new Kansas City Spotlight. Here's your host, Lauren Scott.
On Memorial Day, we remember those who have fought for our country. In a quick trip, they are honoring the legacy of our veterans with a very special offer. I'm Lauren Scott, your host for Kansas City Spotlight, and joining me today, we have Ben Leslie and Mindy Treat to tell us more about this honor. Hi, how are you guys doing today?
Hi,
hey, Lauren.
Good, thanks.
So tell me about Folds of Honor.
Wow. We're laser focused, and we help military families pursue their educational dreams. So we help the widows and the children of our servicemen and women who've been disabled or killed in action go to school. And we provide annual scholarships in the amount of $5,000, and have been for the last 13 years. Nearly 29,000 families we've been humbled to assist, totaling about $150 million that we've given away, largely part because of Quick Trip.
So why was it so important for Quick Trip to get involved with this organization?
So one of Quick Trip's key focus areas is education. And we were getting a lot of feedback from our employees wanting to support our military. And how do we get involved with military families? Mm-hmm. And being the educational component, and when we teamed up with Folds of Honor, it was just a perfect fit. And we were able to help a lot of families and our servicemen and women who do the ultimate sacrifice.
So how has Quick Trip impacted this organization?
Yeah, that's tough to answer because it's going to take a long time. But Quick Trip, everything they do is right. And they take their time, they think about other people. They've got the best associates, the best stores. Since we were humbled to be selected to partner with Quick Trip, they've given us nearly $14 million that has allowed us to award over 2,800 life-changing scholarships. Not only do they support us financially, but they also have information at all the stores. If you're a military family, go to any Quick Trip and learn how to apply for one of our scholarships.
What has been the impact on Kansas City?
Yeah, so right now, we have certainly grown. We have a chapter here in Kansas City that's led by Morgan and Larry Pfeiffer. We have a full-time employee, Kelly Campbell, who's got four kids who are Folds of Honor recipients. And we currently have about 90 recipients attending institutions in this area, about $450,000 that we give away, largely due because of the CUP promotion and Quick Trip support locally in the community.
So what can people do if they want to help out and support?
Yeah, well, one, they need to go to Quick Trip and they need to buy this cup. They can get a Snackle, they can learn how to apply with the brochures at all the gas pumps, they can visit the website, Quick Trip's website, our information is there, or they can go to our website at foldsofhonor.org.
All right, well, thank you both so much for being here today.
Yeah, thanks,
thank
Lauren.
Thank you so much for
having us.
This Kansas City Spotlight is sponsored by Quick Trip. For more information, visit quicktrip.com.